when you and I were paddling around, hanging out in the woods, I'm just gonna turn and shoot you in the face.
Oh, I'm sorry.
I thought you were someone else. And then walk away.
Don't even say anything. Don't even say anything.
You'll probably get really mad at me when I do it, but I'll say I owed you that.
I'm not the one that gave you the fucking blood.
Everyone knows Walmart's just your attack dog.
Ultimate.
You told him.
Ultimate.
Who the hell told me to buy a fucking poodle then?
Ultimate, if you do turn around and shoot me in the face one day, I won't hold it against you. Probably fine.
That's alright, I don't really care. I'm pissed that I have to run, and now that I'm a black lady, I like being the Chinese man.
I know where the Ether Bunny is visiting
now. If you don't like your spawn, just take a leap off a building.
I don't know
where
you'll
probably break
his
legs and survive.
And I tried dying by a zombie fist bite, but I beat the living shit out of it. Like, it didn't hit me once.
I've heard this kills you. You could try and take someone's blood. If it's the wrong type, it might hurt you.
I did survive a 20-foot fall once.
What?
Yeah, I went up.
Meanwhile,
like
I'm pushed through a damn wall by an asshole.
I didn't like my spawn, so I ran to the top of this building, fell off.
You were very kind, Walmart.
Survived.
You broke my
didn't
fall.
Didn't break a leg or anything.
Yeah.
Walmart, you broke my fall.
Yeah,
very kind.
Very kind.
But I did fall off the top of a firehouse and not break a leg or die once when you guys were holding boxing matches.
Well, that's pretty cool then. I can't fault that.
And
that's
you weren't there
cool.
to break my fall.
Yeah.
I have no idea where I am.
Maybe you just have some uncanny ability to not die when you fall good distances.
Oh no, I've died plenty of times falling crappy distances, let alone good. I mean,
these train tracks are boring. There's nothing going on here. Let's go to Electro, you bitches.